In the parasha, we are taught that we have to treat the ger toshav, the one that keeps sheva mitzvahs, with respect and with equal value as we treat ourselves. And that is why David HaMelech is called out for mistreating Uriah when David took his wife Bathsheba, which teaches us we should never take advantage of someone that's in the minority. Have a great day, everyone.